Coronation Street viewers will soon see a familiar face return as Lewis, played by Nigel Havers, is back in Weatherfield, but this time he is behind bars. In his new storyline, Audrey will come face to face with her old flame, but can he convince her he's a changed man? Next week, Audrey is shocked to receive a prison visiting order from Lewis, and intrigued as to what he's up to, Audrey sneaks off to see him. Viewers will see her sitting across a table from Lewis, complete with his prison regulation yellow tabard. Imploring Audrey to forgive him, Lewis explains he has cooperated with the police and voluntarily given Gail Platt, Helen Worth, back the money he stole to prove he's changed. He will also turn the charm on again as he tells Audrey she is the only woman he has ever truly loved, hoping she will be there for him that he's released in a few days' time. Completely torn following Lewis' heartfelt declaration, she isn't honest with Gail when they catch up later. However, Gail reveals she has checked her bank account and was shocked to see £40,000 sent from Lewis sitting there. Convinced this is another trick, Gail warns her mother to be suspicious, but will Audrey's heart rule her head once again? The con man was last seen fleeing the cobbles after he had stolen money from girlfriend Audrey Roberts. Sue Nichols. Lothario Lewis was trying to get revenge on Gail for ruining his life, and his last scene saw him use fake psychic Rosemary Piper, Sophie Thompson, to make his ex believe she was being haunted by dead husband Richard Hillman, Brian Capron, as part of a scam to con her out of cash. Meanwhile, Corey fans will also see Carla Connor, Allison King, have the opportunity to take back control of Underworld Factory when Alien is here. Sarah Khan finally realizes how much the firm meant to lead Aidan Connor, Shane Ward. Low in funds to buy back the factory, Carla will receive a surprising proposition from her former partner Peter Barlow, Chris Gascoigne, who offers to invest in the business. Following the sale of the Rover's return, Peter now has plenty of cash. However, Carla will be wary of Peter's intentions as he has recently tried to remind her of their romance. But Carla is desperate to be boss again, and working with Peter might be the only way she can get what she wants. Allison King. Does that mean viewers could see the pair's romance blossom once again? Actress Allison spoke to Belfast Telegraph about Carla and Peter's history and revealed, "I think essentially they just love each other and it is a very kind relationship under the surface. No matter what has gone on, even when they say they hate each other, they actually know that they don't. No matter what has gone on, they just love each other." Allison also said they are better apart and suggested a relationship between Carla and Peter would be disastrous. "I think they are better apart, but I like working with Chris so much that I don't want that to be the case," Allison argued and added, "I think they are great as that on-off relationship, that will they, won't they?" Coronation Street returns tomorrow night at 7:30 p.m. on ITV. That is something in their chemistry. It isn't something they can do anything about because they have similarities, she added.